Hello guys, let's see what we have today. We have organic green sauce, you can see, and we have this kind of curry or something. It seems like it's biryani. Let's see what inside. It's in the inside the box. Yeah, we have biryani and extra 2 eggs, egg white. Seems like it's mutton biryani. You can see it's all yellow and 2 eggs, 2 egg white. It's a mutton biryani. It's not much gravy. And we have basmati rice and mutton. Okay, let's eat. Let's add some gravy. I like this organic thing, organic green sauce, you can see it. Let's see how's the taste. You can see it's not yellow, it's like all orange. But it's super yummy. You can see modern pieces. And egg white too. We have delicious mutton. You can see this piece. Yeah, it's okay. Taste is good. Feel is good. Oh, I can see cashew nut. Let's add some green sauce, organic stuff always good, always best and good for the health. It's green, you can see it's green, it's organic stuff. My mouth got stuck with a big, huge mutton piece, the mutton piece. I can't even breathe. But I want to enjoy the meal. I want to enjoy the biryani. I had all the mutton, I had all the chicken, eggs, and I have only carbs, only basmati rice. I'm loading some carbs. It's good for the energy, it's good for the glycogen. Okay, here we are. I'm done with my meal. I'm done with my mutton biryani. I had a good time with it. I had enough of carbs and enough of protein, and it was my cheat meal. You know, it's like not the best food, but I had a good time with the meal. I had a good time with the biryani. Okay, all good, all done. Happy pace. For the gains, subscribe to our channel. Good luck.